EA Sports to the game. This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final, only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Lee Dixon. It is Liverpool taking on Real Madrid.
Well, I'm so excited for everybody, the fans, everybody connected to both clubs. But it's the players I'm so excited for. I've never actually played in a Champions League final, but played in other finals. I know what the feeling, see the nerves already start to jangle. How do you cope with those nerves, Derek? How do you settle yourself down before what's going to become probably the biggest game of your career?
Robertson. Well, that is how understandable that we might want to focus on Mohamed Salah, who is so very difficult to stop, Lee.
Well, the goals he scores from the left-hand side, the right-hand side.
Oh, a nice-looking pass. Well, it could be on for him here. Vinicius Junior, a bit sloppy in position. Alexander Arnold, space and time for the cross. Not really the serious miscue in terms of the strike, easy for the keeper.
I mean, one of an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Individual quality coming to the fore. It's with Vinicius Junior. Now Casemiro. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Here's Robertson. Well, visionary passing. Why now? Tip was never going to trouble the scoreboard operator.
Well, you're taught as a youngster, technique. He didn't have any there.
Liverpool obsessed with finding a forward gear. Well, what can they do from this position? There's a slide draw pass. Cross towards that far post. The goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Ramos. Benzema. Possession given up by Henderson. Salah, tidy in possession. Benzema. This might pay dividends. It looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Regain possession.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out tactically. It's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Give it away. Casemiro. And a chance for him on the flank. Strongly, decisively. Wijnaldum. At the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Robertson. Wijnaldum now. And space on the wing for Liverpool. Half-time then in this Champions League final. Dixon, tense and trenchant.
Yeah, it's hardly surprising, I suppose, with it being the final. Nobody wants to lose. Both sets of players trying to make sure that they don't make that mistake that loses the final. But surely in the second half, we're after a bit more entertainment. That's what it's all for.
Into the second half, then, in this battle for Champions League glory. with Vinicius Junior. Cross. Vinicius Junior. And Scott Coleman to produce something exciting. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again.
Effectively. Mane.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And a second goal for them here. Excellent ball over the top. He has been deemed to be offside, not by Moxley.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating that is. Look at that, spot on.
Extremely sloppy in possession. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. He's still unable to unbox the defender.
Celebrating tonight, not so sure about the Everton fans, but even they might celebrate a little bit.